length 40. What is its width? 25. So 40 I am getting from this. It is going to be a light line with 2H pencil. Projector line. 2H pencil. Now, for this, 25 is going to be its width. I am locating it, please. Observe. Concern points. Concern points. Okay. First thing is visible, 10 mm strip. Getting from this. Right. 10 mm. Remaining thing, 30 by 25. Top. 40 already existing. No need to represent. This is how much? 25 units. Now I am drawing its left side view. Now you can see this object from this side. You are the observer. This is going to be left side. Now it is going to be a profile plane. Profile plane. Perpendicular to VP and HP. Now I am rotating. This is going to be projected on this. So profile plane is going to be like this here. Profile plane. So perpendicular to this, it is going to be exactly rotated. Now after rotation, you can see this. This is going to be a rectangular strip, 10 by 25. This is going to be 40 by 25. How it is going to be obtained? So from front view, you are having height is 50. Height is 50. From top view, I can get this information. I can get this information. How to get it? Got it? Now, you can see this sketch I am drawing as it is. Now, it is going to be like this. For this prospects, PP and vertical plane having another new reference line x1 y1. So height, so therefore same as it is, as it is. So this is going to be for our observation. Now x1, y1, xy is intersecting at certain point. Name this point as a O. Now extend this top view lens. How much it is? 25. 25. Remember that O is a center. This distance is the radius. By using a compass, draw an arc to xy, y1 line in this direction. O is the center, this is the concerned radius. By using a compass, we have to draw another arc. This length exactly is going to be 25. This length is 25. From this, I am projecting. Now you can see this. This is going to be exactly 10 mm by 25. This is going to be 40 mm by 25. Now you can observe from this. This is going to be 10 mm. 10 mm. So 10 mm as it is. 10 mm. This is 25. 25 by 40. What it is? Left side view. Left side view. What it is? Front view. What it is? Top view. Now object is like this exactly. Now you want to see view from this right side. when you have to see the view from right side, another profile plane perpendicular to PP and HP. This is going to be projected on PP. This plane is going to be rotated towards VP through 90 degrees to make inline with VP. Now you can see this. You are having another new reference line, X1, Y1. Previously X1, Y1. Now it becomes X2, Y2. Height is as it is same. We are not changing it. So height is 50. So projected. Now here another point, X2, Y2 is going to be intersecting with O1. Another new reference, intersection point. Now O1 is a center. This length is going to be extended 25 units. This is going to be its radius. By using a compass, draw one arc towards XY line. Now O1 is a center. This is going to be its concentric radius. By using a compass, draw one arc. What is this length? 25. Extend it. If you see this, this green color portion is visible. This is complete right side view. Now you, if you see this, this portion is visible, but this portion is visible. This portion is going to be extended. So therefore, you have to draw. The view is going to be completed like this. This is going to be thick up to how much? One step. So it is going to be divided into like this. It is dotted. So here the portion is going to be not existing. This portion is not going to be existing. So therefore it can be shown as dotted, which is not going to be there. We will represent with a dotted line. Now finally, it is going to be most important. I want to convey the message. Remember that this is going to be front view. This is going to be left side view. This is going to be right side view. Most important, for the front view, left side view is going to be right side of front view. For the front view, left side view is right side. For the front view, right side view is going to be left side. This represents first angle system. In the entire thing, you have to remember that you have to give the complete front view. Just now I am erasing those construction lines. Here, which is going to be a light, but it is going to be looking as a thick. Here, extra lines you have to erase it. Very important. Now the diagram is going to be looking good. Now finally, I am giving the full sketch with black color. Its front view, its top view, its left side view, then right side view. For first angle system, you have to follow the system like this.